lot of style in the skating. He's one of the most underrated skaters out here in NorCal. He's really quiet at first, you first meet him, but then afterwards, you know, you get to know him. He's a nice guy, you know. He's a true skater, you know, to the heart. I've known him for years now.